The Constant Ones, from Poems by Nora May French, read for LibriVox.org by Jennifer Duval. The tossing trees had every flag unfurled, to hail their chief, but now the sun is set. And in the sweet, new quiet on the world, the king is dead, the fickle leaves forget. A placid earth, an air serene and still, in misty blue the gradual smoke is thinned. Only the grasses, leaning to his will, the grasses hold a memory of wind. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain. Instinct, from Poems by Nora May French, read for LibriVox.org by Jennifer Duval. To reason with the praise of one I go, to fall back silent at her whispered no. And always of the other, says she, trust, he doeth thus and thus, O thou unjust. Yet meet one eye to eye in query's end, an eager hand goes out to greet a friend. And let the other please me, soon or late, wakes with a hiss the little snake of hate. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.